I cried out to mama, won't you come out and meet my bride? Know that I've been married just a short amount of time. I haven't received your blessings yet. I just can't understand how you forget. As mama walked out with her head to the ground and said, before I start, son, you better sit down. You were just a baby boy. Your daddy never bought you, he never bought you any toys. Your daddy would leave night after night until I found out there was someone else in his life. The problem was that within your daddy's life, he had a daughter who today is your wife. So now you have my blessing, son, and try to understand, please, that life. You've got to understand, won't you try, son? Somebody will forgive you. You've got to live your life, live it the way you have to. But please go on and try to understand. And I didn't know quite what to say. For my sister, she knew our blood was not the same. I tossed and turned as I tried to hide my pride. But deep inside I knew I couldn't face my pride. A teardrop fell from my eyes, and my sister looked at me and said, brother, please, that's life. You've got to understand, that's the way it goes. Nobody wanted it that way. That's the way your father chose to live his life. And I couldn't understand, but yet I cried out and said, mama would tell me, mama would tell me. Tell me it's not so. I've got to know, mama. Somebody tell me so. Mama wants to tell me, mama wants to tell me. Tell me it's not so. I've